can't be here. Back up. I'll put you down and get a raid.
Hey, man. Weird seeing you here. Should we go get a drink or something?
I can't, man. Sorry.
Well, I guess I gotta
get paid for something. No problem. I'll see you soon.
No, you've ruined my day, friend.
You looking at me, are you?
You should have heard me coming.
Yo, we got a problem here?
Oh! Hey, Mike, you stalking me or what?
So, you wanna grab a drink or something?
Nah, not right now.
You're shady, you know that? I take your scalp, they'll give me a bonus.
You idiot!
Again? Were you stalking me, kid? Hey, you wanna get a drink?
Shit, for sure.
Cool. Can you sort out a car?
Hey, what up, my nigga? Hey, so like, I gotta ask. Has anything changed? Or are you dudes still the same?
Has Michael changed? Let me think. Well,
just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
What, you fucking drunk?
Shit.
What the hell?
Calculation there.
My knees is greater than yours.
He changed his name and came back.
Your mom.
That is none of your business. She's such a sweet woman.
A delicate flower. I don't want her to see me like this.
Mother issues.
I will cut a hole in your throat and pull your tongue out if it even looks like it's starting to form the letter M.
And anger issues.
Okay, I see.
Put it away.
Genetic experiment gone wrong, dawg.